father, son, grandfather and great-grandfather, New Guinea, 1970. A British sailor, removing the leg chains off an enslaved man, who had worn them for 3 years. An 18th century device, that allowed researchers to work read up to 8 open books at a time. Berlin, Germany, 1985 versus 2018. Sisters in Cigarette Break, England, 1960s.